Textura was actually my first contact with calligraphy. I discovered an old page on a book on my father's office, and I think it was a great entry point to calligraphy since it's very strict and very constructive.